I'm here today at the entrance of the Great Southern Greenway in Newcastle West. This is a fantastic community. When I was Minister in the Department of Tourism, I was delighted that €1.2 million was allocated for its development. Limerick City and County Council are working with myself, the Office of Public Works and others on a number of different projects that will enhance the tourism potential of County Limerick, and I look forward to their development into the future.